two icons of the Brit Awards for the first time in 20 years. Here to close the show with Living for Love. It's the best-seller female artist of all. Please be your servant.
This will be a revolution of requiring voting, of not worrying about winning other people's approval, of not wishing you were someone else but perfectly content to be who you are, someone unique.